मालगुड़ी क्रिकेट क्लब।
What would you say to a cricket team?
Rajam asked.
What shall we call it?
It is the MCC. If we get into any trouble, I shall declare before the judge that MCC stands for Malgudi Cricket Club.
After a while, Swaminathan asked,
Look here, do you think we shall have to pay tax or something to the government?
Rajam realized at this point that the starting of a cricket team was the most complicated problem on earth. They sat round Rajam's table in his room. Mani held before him a catalogue of Messrs. Bins, the shop for sports goods. In about an hour, they selected from the catalogue their team's requirements. And then came the most difficult part of the whole affair. A letter to Messrs. Bins, ordering goods. Rajam took up the task himself. Half an hour later, he placed on the table a letter. The MCC and its organizers had solid proof that they were persons of count when a letter from Bins came addressed to the captain, MCC, Malgudi. Three heads buzzed over the meaning of this letter. The trouble was that they could not understand whether Bins were going to send the goods or not. In the end, they came to the conclusion that the letter was sent to them by mistake. This letter was put in a cover with a covering letter and dispatched. The covering letter said,
We are very sorry that you sent me somebody's letter. We are returning this somebody's letter. Please send our things immediately.